is a council believed by the worshippers of sophism.
There's a council believed by the worshippers of sophism.
The mystical nine.
Finds a state.
The mystical nine defines a state.
All sensory perception is blocked out in order to achieve mystical contemplation. This idea has sometimes been taken literally. As for example, by Ibrahim Yogis, who carefully closed off the eyes, the ears, the nose, and mouth to attain visionary ecstasy. The essence of the concept is that it's necessary to shut off all physical sensory input. The essence of the concept is that it's necessary to shut off. Consciousness of self, and every human emotion, and every